गुड मॉर्निंग, ये हमारी एमएससी प्रीवियस ऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री की क्लास है। रिएक्शन इंटरमीडिएट में हम पढ़ रहे हैं नाइट्रीन्स। नाइट्रीन्स में देखो अब तक हमने क्या पढ़ा कि व्हाट आर नाइट्रीन्स। नाइट्रीन्स आर जस्ट एनालॉग ऑफ कार्बिन्स, नाइट्रोजन एनालॉग ऑफ कार्बिन्स, एंड देयर कैन ऑल्सो बी सिंगलेट एंड ट्रिपलेट इन नेचर। Then we studied about the structure that in singlet nitrine nitrogen is sp2 hybridized, and in triplet nitrine nitrogen is sp hybridized. Triplet is more stable than singlet. This is all we have studied about this. Nitrines are neutral in nature but strong electrophile. And then we studied how they are formed. उसके बाद हमने पढ़ा कि कैसे बनती हैं। तो normally they are formed by photolysis or thermolysis of acid azide or acyl azides. And they are also formed by base catalyzed elimination of halide. So this is what. And now today we'll study about reactions involving nitrates. So normally, just we are starting reactions involving nitrates. So nitrates, reactions of nitrates are rearrangement reaction. Mostly in rearrangement we come across reactions involving nitrines have various types of rearrangement. For example, alkyl nitrines undergo a rearrangement like this. Alkyl nitrines, say we have R, CH, H, and this, how it is generated, no, I'm not taking, just telling you how they are taking part in the reaction. In this case, how they will go instant rearrangement. Now this type of nitrine will always undergo instant rearrangement. How it will undergo now, this electron pair will migrate to this position and this hydrogen migrates to this position, and as a result of this, product formed will be RCH double bond NH. Acyl nitrogen, जो second reaction is about, acyl nitrogen undergo insertion in insertion in CH bond to form amides. See, we have acyl nitrogen like this, R C double bond O N, and this is another electron pair over here. It is a acyl nitrine, and we are treating it with a compound like this. Now insertion reaction, what will happen in this case is product formed will be this. This nitrine is injected in between this CH bond. So this nitrogen will come at H, and product form will be R dash CO. See if it is R dash. Distinction करने के लिए मैंने R dash लिख लिया इसको. R dash CO NH CR 3. So this is how ingestion reaction takes place. Nitrine can also be added to C double bond C, can also be added to C double bond C like carbenes. See, we have nitrines like this, and we are treating with it with an alkene like this. Now what will happen? This will form a cyclic compound at this double bond, and product is R2C CR2, and here it will be injected NR. So here you will get N, and to nitrogen is attached. Aziridine type of compounds are formed. Aziridines types of compounds are formed. Now, as far as insertion reaction is concerned, see, one important point about insertion reaction is ki preferred order of insertion. Order of insertion is tertiary is more than secondary, and secondary is more than primary. And second important thing is configuration is retained as such. Configuration is retained in this. This is the important point about ingestion, and example was given to you in the carbenes as well. This. Now let us take some important examples of reactions which are completed through formation of intermediate nitrines. some important example. Say, let us take one example, Hofmann rearrangement. Hofmann rearrangement. Now what happens in Hofmann rearrangement? Let us take this example. Pyridine ring and this amide. And here you have a fluorine. And when it is treated with NaOH, Br2 in presence of solvent THF, then product formed is this remain SH. It is converted into R. Now this is a rearrangement. Now to this reaction is completed through formation of nitrogen, and how it is completed, and for that let me take, say, okay, we should not write it time and again. Let us consider this whole as a R. इस पूरे को हमने क्या मान लिया, R मान लिया, तो इट विल बी इजी फॉर अस टू राइट डाउन द मैकेनिज्म इफ वी कंसीडर दिस होल एज ए R. नाउ सी, वी हैव R, C डबल बॉन्ड O, NH, NH, एंड वी आर ट्रीटिंग इट विद अ बेस. नाउ व्हाट इज द फंक्शन ऑफ बेस? बेस विल टेक दिस प्रोटॉन, बेस विल टेक दिस प्रोटॉन, एंड एज ए रिजल्ट ऑफ दिस वी विल गेट अ नेगेटिव चार्ज ऑन दिस पोजिशन. So minus water, and as a result of this, what we are going to get is R C double bond O and H proton gone. So here you will be getting a negative charge on this. Okay. Now this will be a resonance stabilized structure. How it will be resonance stabilized? See, if this electron pair comes over here, then this electron pair comes over here. That is, it will be like this, R, C, O, negative charge will be now on O, here it will be double bond, NH, double bond, NH electron pair on this nitrogen. Now, when it is reacts with Br2, when it is treated with Br2, what happens? Br2, say we have Br. So what will happen is this electron pair goes to this, and this will be taken by this, and this moves over this. Now see, so after minus kya ho jayega isme se, Br negative, one of the Br is attached to this, so product will be R C double bond O, and this electron pair as such here, and this is Br, and here you will be getting a H is there. This type of bromoamide is formed in this. Now bromoamide, again what will happen is when it is attacked by base. Now this is the base in this case. This base will take up this proton, and this nitrogen moves over here, and this halide departs. That is minus Br and minus water, and here you will be getting a N double bond, and that is nitrene is formed. So nitrene formed is will be R C double bond O, and this, then this. Now this is the nitrene form. अब इसका मैं पहले बता चुका हूँ. This will undergo readily a rearrangement, and that rearrangement will be like this. This electron pair comes over here, and this comes over here, and as a result of this rearrangement, product formed will be C R. Now R is attached to this N. And double bond CO isocyanate is formed, and this on hydrolysis will form primary amine. Now R, in this we have taken this whole R, and now you can see the product will be RNH2. The product is RNH2. Very important mechanism. Hofmann's rearrangement is completed through the formation of nitrene. It is also completed through formation of nitrene. Okay, let us take some more examples. Say, a Lawson rearrangement. One more example we take, which involves this Lawson rearrangement. Let us take one more example, and that is Lawson rearrangement. Now, what will happen in this case of Lawson rearrangement is, see, we have this C double bond O. NH. PH. The first thing is that in this case, just see, important arrow is very important in this case, intramolecular. See, this electron pair comes over here. Now, as this electron pair comes over here, this proton comes to this position. Okay. This pH OH and this electron pair will come over here. It will become an acid. C double bond OH and it will become double. This will become an acid as well. This is going to become an acid. And because this electron pair is moving to this place, this electron pair will come at this place. It will form a nitrine. Acyl nitrine will be formed. How acyl nitrine is formed? Here, pH, C double bond O, N double bond O, plus this acid is the byproduct from C double bond O, OH. Now this will undergo a rearrangement just like the previous one. जो कि मैंने base में बताया चुका होता था. Rearrangement है इनके अंदर. This nitrogen electron pair comes over here. This phenyl group will migrate to this position. Product will be pH C. Not C, the pH will be attached to this nitrogen. Here product will be pH N double bond C double bond O. Isocyanate is the product formed, and this isocyanate can this. Some, let us take one more very interesting example of this reaction involving ingestion. One more example in which it is ingestion is involved. So let us take one more example for this, and that example will be say here we have azide and here we have cyclohexane. Just the intramolecular ingestion, how intramolecular ingestion is taking place. It will give up nitrogen and form nitrine over here. When nitrine is formed, see, so nitrine bana lete hain pehle iska. Let us form the nitrine. Nitrine formed will be like this. This is the nitrogen form. Now see, intramolecular ingestion, how take this H comes over here and this electron pair forms a bond between this and this nitrogen, and as a result of this a secondary amine is the product form. Product form will be a secondary amine. Very interesting example of reaction, intramolecular ingestion reaction. Secondary amine is the product formed. Similarly, there are many reactions. Say you have a reaction, Curtius reaction. Curtius reaction also involves the formation of nitrines and then rearrangement. So in most of the reaction, when nitrine is formed, तो जनरली क्या होगा उनके अंदर, या तो इंजेक्शन रिएक्शन होगी जो कि कम होगी. ज़्यादातर रिएक्शन जो हम पढ़ेंगे उनके अंदर क्या होगा, रीअरेंजमेंट. वंस नाइट्रीन इज फॉर्म, वेदर इट इज ए अल्काइल नाइट्रीन और एसाइल नाइट्रीन, टू टाइप्स ऑफ नाइट्रीन्स आर बेसिकली फॉर्म एंड दे विल अंडरगो रीअरेंजमेंट. एंड वंस दे अंडरगो रीअरेंजमेंट, देन द रिएक्शन फर्दर स्टेप्स आर वेरी इजी. कैसे हमारे पास होता है, तो इन सारी जो रिया और भी रिएक्शन, हम नेम रिएक्शन सीरीज हमारी चल रही है उसके अंदर हम पढ़ते रहेंगे ये रिएक्शन. तो अब इंटरमीडिएट के रूप में नाइट्रिन्स बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है. नाइट्रिन्स के क्वेश्चंस आपको आ सकते हैं. नाइट्रिन्स के रिएक्शंस इन्वॉल्विंग नाइट्रिन्स आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फ्रॉम नेट एग्जाम पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू एज वेल. तो उनसे कौन से क्वेश्चंस आते हैं ये हम करते रहेंगे आने वाले समय में. तो इंटरमीडिएट्स का काम यहाँ पर हमारा एक बार खत्म होता है. इंटरमीडिएट्स में देखो हमने क्या क्या पढ़ लिया अब तक. इंटरमीडिएट हमने पढ़ा कार्बोकैटायन, कार्बेनायन, फ्री रेडिकल्स, कार्बिन्स एंड देन नाइट्रिन्स. तो इनको बहुत अच्छी तरह आप तैयार करें. तैयार करने के लिए मैंने बताया कि जब भी आप वीडियो देखते हैं इनको आप धीरे धीरे पॉज करके देखें और जो एक्सप्लेनेशन मैं देता हूँ नोट्स में नोट कर लें अपने, और लैंग्वेज में भी अपने नोट करके नोट्स बना लें. नोट्स बनाएंगे तभी आपको इनका क्या होगा, बहुत फ़ायदा होगा. ओके, कीप डूइंग योर वर्क. आप अपना काम निरंतर रूप से लगातार करते रहें ताकि इस कोरोना काल में आपकी पढ़ाई बिल्कुल वैसी ही चलती रहे जैसा कि हमारे रेगुलर कॉलेज में चलती है। इसके लिए ज़रूरी है, मैं बार बार बोलता हूँ कि आप जितने वीडियो जब तक बने हैं उनको शुरू से देखें। ऐसे नहीं कि डायरेक्ट नाइट्रिन देखना शुरू कर दिया और कार्बोकैटायन के बारे में पता ही नहीं है, या उससे पहले जो जनरल इंट्रोडक्शन दिया था मैकेनिज्म का उसका मालूम नहीं है। तो पूरी चीज़ शुरू से देखें, एक नंबर वीडियो देखें, फिर दो, फिर तीन, एक ऑर्डर में देखें, और ऑर्डर में देख के कॉपी लेके बैठें और अपने नोट्स बनाते रहें। कीप डूइंग योर वर्क। थैंक यू वेरी मच।